Hi everybody. Today we're looking at a one bedroom, one bath manufactured home at lot M-14 in Carteret Mobile Park. We're Carteret Mobile Park, a land lease community in Carteret, New Jersey, in the heart of Middlesex County. So if you've seen the previous video, it was prior to our power washing the steps and the concrete patio and before we painted the shutters. So this house, we've done a lot of renovations, and you'll love what we've done once we get inside. But I'm showing you the outside. It's one car parking right in front of the house. It's pretty much maintenance free. You just have to weed the stone area. Here you see the steps we power washed and the patio. Here you see the lights on. The storm doors. Here's a look at the neighborhood. It's very quiet. All the tenants, all the residents say the same thing. Very quiet neighborhood. This house comes with a shed. Some houses do not, as we can't get them anymore. There's your mailbox, your outside electric. It's central air conditioning. There's your outside water. There's the new shutters. So this back area here, everybody has their propane tanks. So here's the back of the house and the back of the shed. And walking back through the front, you get another angle. And then we'll go inside. So here we redid the whole house. We did laminate flooring throughout. We painted all the walls. We painted the trim white and the walls this really pretty light egg. Robin's egg color. It kind of contrasts with the oak cabinets in the kitchen and with the floor. It's very cheerful. Here you see a peaked ceiling and a ceiling fan in the living room. There's another peek at the laminate flooring. I'm going to try and show you each bedroom or each room from each four of the four corners. So here you see that there's a countertop around that kitchen peninsula, and you can put little bar stools around that. You've got electric there. Here's the view of the front door and the two double hung windows. Now I lifted up the new shades all the way up to the top to bring light into the room. But I believe I show you later on when I pull them down. So here's the coat closet right next to the front door. And now we painted inside there. The previous video, I had not had the guys paint in there. And also the previous video did not show the appliances out of their new boxes. So here you see a new dishwasher, a new stove oven combination, a new microwave, and a new refrigerator. Plenty of room there for a table. Here you see the laminate countertop, the double bowl sink. We'll take a peek inside of the cabinets. These are all wood cabinets. This house is a pine grove, so it's Energy Star certified. All the shelving is adjustable. Here's the double bowl sink. And we've got some warranty booklets in there. So the appliances have new warranties, the house does not. Here's another peek in another cabinet to see the adjustable shelves and the craftsmanship. Here's a new dishwasher. And the stove, that's the burner in the middle. It's really fascinating. Here's the inside. And then on the bottom, you've got a little warming tray. Here you have your new microwave. So cheerful in here. There's your new refrigerator, and then another glass cabinet area for your whatever you like to display. It's a great little counter on that side for putting things from your refrigerator or a little coffee bar. Here's your brand new refrigerator. I love this little cabinet because it's tall enough for you to put your broom or your vacuum. Here's a peek at the front windows. Again, they have new shades, but I pulled them up to bring light into the kitchen. So you've got a chandelier in the center. Could go right above your table if you care to. Here's a view of the floor again. And into the living room. There's your chandelier. This is a front-end kitchen. A lot of people like that. Now, going down the hallway, well, we'll take a peek at the thermostat first. And then going down the hallway, the first door on your right is the bathroom. And now we've put the washer and dryer back. This was originally with the house, so there's no warranties on those. We do know that they work. Here's a new commode and the shower, a little linen shelving there. It's pretty tall. You could put a lot of towels there. There's your fan. Here's your countertop in the bathroom, porcelain sink, and your all wood medicine cabinet. It's mirrored above the sink. Now, this has two grab bars, which a lot of people like, and it's an easy step-in shower. And there's your bypass door. So here's your medicine cabinet that I mentioned. You can put any cosmetics or whatever you need in the bathroom. And above the laundry, you've got a wire rack, a wire shelf. And you could put your laundry detergent and whatever other items you need to do the laundry. Here's your back door with two little lights above. And here's your furnace. I had the guys adjust the magnetic bracket there. It was a little hard to open with one hand. Here is your bedroom. So at the end of this, you'll see the size of the bedroom. I have the floor plan. It's really very big. And here you see three doors. Two are the closet, and the one on the far right is the water heater. Here you see a single window. I believe that's a 36-inch window. It's a wider one than normal. And again, I put up the new shade. So, taking a peek in the closet, it kind of runs the length of that wall there. And we left the leftover laminate flooring in the closet and some rods there for you in case you want to put up curtains. I love that new floor. It's beautiful. Again, the wire shelving there for your clothing. And then here's your electric panel. This is 100 amp, just like a regular house. And now we'll take a look at the water heater. We really brightened up this house by painting everything white where we could, and then the light blue of the walls. It's really, really spectacular. I should probably do some before and after pictures of what we had when we first received the house. It's pretty remarkable when we are able to renovate a house. So if you're interested in this or any other house in Carteret, please go to our website, myhomeincarteret.com, and then answer the 15 the pre-qualifying questions, and that will elicit a series of emails for you to let you know about our process, financing, any other things you need to know. And now enjoy the still photographs. We look forward to hearing from you. This house was built by Dolan Homes. Dolan Homes has been building homes in New Jersey in our three communities since 1954. These are Robert Dolan here is the managing partner, and you also have Xander Dolan and Patrick and myself. It's a small family business. We build manufactured homes in our three mobile home communities. So it's Carteret Mobile Park, Edison Mobile Estates, and Harbor Crossings. We have a fabulous crew. They've been with us a very long time, and they put these houses together very quickly. Conception and Raul are the main crew. Here's Conception. Here's Raul. We're four generations. The first generation has now passed. And then Robert and myself are the second generation. And then our nephew and our son are the third generation. And then our grandson and grandnephew are our fourth generation. We have lots of advantages to owning your own house in Carteret, New Jersey. Carteret Mobile Park is located right near the turnpike, and on the other side is Route 9 and Route 1. We're very conveniently located. You could be in Manhattan in 25 minutes. You could take the train into from Rahway into New York City. We're a land lease community, so we provide that in emails when people contact us and answer our pre-qualifying questions. So this is our address, 1501 Roosevelt Avenue, Carteret, New Jersey. And this is our the original farmhouse in the front of the old farm, which was converted into a mobile home park. Our entrance is on Blair Road. We see everyone by appointment only. So once you make an appointment, you'll follow the signs to reach the office. You come in on this side street. This is our maintenance building, not our office. And I have signs on it to let people know. And there's little banners on the light poles to tell people how to get to the office. There's plenty of signs to show the way. This is the back part of the maintenance building. And I have a little sign there that shows that this is not the office. This is the maintenance building. So we have beautiful homes. Here's a whole series of them. It's very quiet. It's very safe. We're very proud of the beautiful homes that we build. Here's a gorgeous house, just a one bedroom. Here's another house. I believe that's also one bedroom. This one's a two bedroom, two bath. This is a beautiful house. Flowers in some of the tenants' homes. It just looks so pretty. Everyone takes care of their places, and it's just a delight to be here, and all the residents love it. We're really honored to be a part of making the American dream of home ownership a possibility. This was a beautiful story where this gentleman bought this house and found the American flag in the shed, and it was a very moving moment for all of us because he had just migrated from Cuba. So we get a lot of immigrants coming to us as their first home ownership, and it's such a pleasure to help them. Or downsizing or upsizing, we have all sorts of people in our community. So come join us, myhomeincarteret.com.